Pale was the moonlit night. O'er the wind she blew, loud and cruel, the raven's cries that feasted on the field. Singing back, worn old and clear, never clean your wounds. Death mumbled the meat of the whining ear, make the air storm. Those colors, well rekindled hours, fetched me the mountain hair, whose cold is as gray as the west water, why is the lily fair? Who said green moss and heather bands, never scorched the blood? Death mumbled the reach of the west hillands, see thy dear life's blood. So turn your stallion, till this red mane flies in the wind, and the rider of the moon goes by, the bright star falls behind. And clear was the pale moon, the shadow passing by, below the hills with the bright stars, and heard the howling cry, singing a lie, do we arise this way? And wherefore can you hear? Well, I seek the witch of the Westmorelands, who dwells by the white deer. Then fly, free of good greyhound, gather the golden rod, and make your horse into the clouds, above yon hairy wood. It's weary by the old swan, in the misty bright thrown away, till through the blast of the curse and pass, the white deep. He said, I got off in a pretty little house. Rescue me the grey heart. He might see me break thy fill from us to smell to fall. But come when you hear my horn, and answers with a call. For I fear the sun will arise this morn to show me this call. And it's down through the waters rip. For the rolling shield and the golden rod he has cast in to see what the lake might yield. And wet rose she from the lake. Fast in the gang she, what hath the form of a maiden fair, the jet black mirror for here. And the loud walk through the evening, till his deed was by his side, high overhead the gray of blue. Singing course, well me brindled hounds. Fetch me the mountain, fetch me the jet-black mare. Stoop and strike me good greyhound, bring me the maiden fair. Said, wish she thy silvery sword, by down thy rolling shield, for I see by the briny blood that flows, you've been wounded in the field. She stood in a gown of velvet blue, bound round the silver chain. She's kissed his palest once and twice, three times round again. She's bound his wound with a bone and rod, oh, back in a rod he lay. And he had a red and hair and suit, that's on high in day. She said, all right, with your brindle hound at you, your good moray hawk in hand, his mum cannot. A knight was made for the witch of the Westmorelands. She said, all right, with your brindle hound at you, your good moray hawk in hand, his mum cannot. A knight was made for the witch of the Westmorelands.